I'm Tracy Sable. Tonight on EWTN News Nightly, President Joe Biden pushes back against the special counsel's claims that he has a poor memory. Plus, former President Donald Trump wins the Nevada caucuses, taking another step toward the GOP presidential nomination. Join us for news from a Catholic perspective on EWTN.